Hey y'all, it's your girl Hannah, and in today's video, I'll be reacting to old Facebook videos. I have not seen, not videos, pictures. Okay, so I have not seen these photos in years, like the latest, I mean like the most recent I've had to look at these pictures is like 2014, and these pictures are like from middle school, so we'll see. But if you want a good laugh and or you're just interested in seeing my old Facebook photos, keep watching. Okay, so y'all, this first picture, it has no caption. In this picture, I was in sixth grade. And I just look very cringy. I have no eyebrows. I just look a hot mess. My edges are like such a pain, unless you know how to slick them really good, but I obviously didn't, y'all. And my earrings, they look broken. Oh, these were handcuff earrings. I remember these earrings. So they look like handcuffs, and I got them from Claire's. If you guys remember Claire's, Claire's was the ish. But yeah, very cringy, very not cute. Let's move on to the next picture. Y'all, this next picture. My eyebrows. And my eyebrows are kind of iffy now, so I know back then. Well, what am I doing? Why was middle school such a treacherous time? Like, this is a no from me. Like, I just look like a hot mess. Wow, this picture is like, I'm ashamed that these actually went up on Facebook. I'm really ashamed. Like, ew. Like, I'm actually like, I can't. We're gonna go into the next photo, which will probably be cringier, but like, I'm trying to figure out why I took this picture so close and why doing this face was cute. Like, the face that looked like you were blind, like that. You know that? Like, what was that cute in middle school? Like, and I used to wear the most craziest earrings. Like, I can't tell what earrings I'm wearing in this picture, but I used to wear some wild earrings. I have this big metal flower clip in my hair, which you can't really see, but I remember it. And wow, this atrocious. This is just, oh my gosh. This is a mess. I'm just screaming, like how? How? Mom, why did you let me go out in public like this? It's just bad. Okay, this picture is way too over-edited. I don't know what I thought I was doing. And of course, my face is so close. I do not know why I took pictures so up close. I don't know why looking like you had to pee or like you just really had to use the bathroom was like cute in middle school. I'm just looking back at this, like, how cringy. It's just like from years and years ago. Like, how cringy was I? I know everyone had that middle school stage, but like, I don't think you really understand until you look back at your pictures and you just appreciate God and you thank God for the glow up, because this is foolishness. Like, ugh, it's a mess. This picture is way too over-edited too. I don't know why I thought putting these big filters, these extra filters were cute. My hair in this picture, I don't know if you can tell, but my hair looked a mess. My hair, when I was like in like sixth grade or whatever, I barely slept, like sixth grade and seventh grade. I never slept with my hair in a bonnet. So when I would wake up, my hair used to get all curly. And I used to go to school like that, with like a bunch of naps under my, I used to go to school and just live my life, live my best life with my messed up hair. And gotta do what you gotta do, cause I don't know why I thought that was cute. I just so confused. This next picture, I remember this picture. I was going to a One Direction concert that day. Yeah, One Direction. I see a lot of One Direction like posts that I posted on Facebook too. Oh my god, like One Direction. You couldn't tell me nothing. One Direction was my shit. One Direction was on and popping for me. I went to their first tour, Up All Night tour 2012. And it was a really good show. I lost my voice for 2 days. And yeah, so this picture is from when I went to go see One Direction. And of course, I'm smiling like I'm constipated. Like,
hello darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
Why? Why? I'm just like disappointed in myself. Oh, and I posted my One Direction tickets on Facebook. Probably not a good idea. I love overly edited, saturated videos. I mean, pictures that I thought was cute in. This is not cute. Why did I think I was cute? Guys, tell me. I look like a hot mess. And I keep making this face like no, ew. Oh my god, it's disgusting. Like, my life is a mess. Okay, so I remember like taking this picture. I really remember thinking I was cute. I look back at it, my front teeth just look hella big to me. Like, I don't know what it is. My hair is so big because I probably wasn't wearing a bonnet when I was going to sleep around this time. And like, just, like, what is wrong with me? My teeth just look too big. I don't know. As you see, I mean, if you know me personally and you have me on Snapchat, you know I love black and white. This picture's in black and white, so you know it's a vibe. It's a vibe. I have a love-hate relationship with these cringy pictures because they're like low-key funny, but like it's a mess. If you guys enjoyed that treacherous video, please give it a thumbs up, or you thought it was funny, give it a thumbs up, like, comment, and subscribe. And yes, of course, thank you guys for watching so much, and I will see you guys later this week with a new video. Bye. I'm so relatable.